Nobody buys a home thinking that with the plans of losing the property in a year or two. They raise their families here. You know, they've got a lot of sentimental value and emotional value. And, you know, it's just, it can happen to anyone.